incoming dropship.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
For some weapons? Step into my office. Actually, I ain't got no office, but I might get one if I make Salesman of the Month. You got a deal.
Some nanotech.
There are more Blog approaching.
Are you at Al's place yet?
Almost there. To it. Holy cow. I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have my blaster runs hot. Fungoid with a stick. Oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
Breaking news coming out of Kurwan's famous Aliro City. This afternoon, Blarg forces attacked the Hall of Heroes in a daring attempt to assassinate the Galactic Rangers. The assault...
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness.
Ha!
found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety? Found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Captain Quark here, reminding you that I've got your back.
We are not far from the train station. We are not far from the train station.
Welcome, weary traveler, to Eliro City.
letting you out of here alive!
For this inconvenience. Attention, travelers. Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen. That didn't cost too much. Hey! I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Out of here.
imagine. That bomb has a 5-kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic. Then we better move fast. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic. Then we better move fast. I detect more Blarg in the area. Hall of Heroes. I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off.
Rax, come in. We're arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and we'll begin your training.
We've been cleared to attack Drek Industries in 3 days. That means you two are getting the accelerated course.
Ha! That's right, lives at home 472. What's the matter? Don't like getting your butt kicked!
Hey, Alaris.
Hi, Rax.
Alaris here is in charge of developing our gear and providing tactical support.
Usually it's the former. The Rangers are the shoot first, think later type. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it to sound like that.
Like what now?
Come on, I'll show you around.
Let's go, Cadet. Time to make you a Ranger.
I'll see you in a bit.
We're gonna have so much fun!
Your protosuit is the most advanced combat armor on the market.
And it comes in all the latest fall colors.
Sweet. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Court Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice! Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. Time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly.
these pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. Congratulations! You've conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger! Cadet that got this far went on to become nothing. But the guy before that. Oh, yeah, thank you. This training course isn't very good at training. Watch it! I'm Galactic Ranger property.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa. A Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain.